So, tell me who you are.
Are you the king of the Jews?
Are you asking? Or is it a question coming from others?
Are you a king? That's what your own people and chief priest tell me you claim to be.
My kingdom is not of this world. If it were, my servants would fight my arrest. My kingdom is from another place.
You are a king, then.
You say that I am a king. I have been born and come into the world to testify to the truth. Everyone on the side of truth listens to me.
Truth? What is truth?
That's him. The man I saw in the dream, that's him.
They want him crucified.
You can't.
They say he could start a revolution.
You mustn't.
If I don't, Caiaphas will blame any rebellion on me. Caesar will see it as my failure. He's warned me once, he's not going to warn me again. I'll be finished. We'll be finished.